respected teacher and my dear friend, first of all, good morning. My name is Arun. Today I am going to tell you a story. Once a lion caught a mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. One day I will help you." The lion let him go. The next day the lion was caught, hunted the net. The mouse always sees at the net with the edge sharp. The lion bit away and this is the good friend. My second story is two friends. Once there was two friends, a rat and a mountain. Rat was very small and mountain said, "I am a big elephant, you are a lousy animal." The rat was very sad. The rat was very sad. He told the idea. He made a hole in the mountain and said, "I am also a son." Thank you, have a great day.